Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Here we are again with another weekly video of Pocket Leaf Ninja. So as we do in every single video, I'm going to give you the weekly code that it will be available for the next 2 days, so be sure to claim it. The code it is ALHMHWG5. This is quite long, but yeah, this is the code and this will work for the next 2 days. Basically, here I have until the 11th of July, so be sure to claim it. 6 Ninja, Chakra Pill and Elite Gem Chest. Now that I have seen the Elite Gem Chest, they made an update on the Cultivate over here, and they said that we have Elite Gem Chest over here. So, if you are wondering and want to improve your gems, here is your opportunity. Until I finish my let me show you at the Love Hut over here, as we did talk in the previous guide of how to set up your team, first I need to finish all of those over here, and we need a lot of cubit arrows, so yeah, I really don't think that I will finish now or later, but anyway. And now the next thing that I am gathering for, it is to gather 50,000 diamonds and spend them for the limited time event. I hope they will add some more like perfect Gudodama for my Biju Naruto. This is the only thing that I miss for him. So I will finish also this guy over here. Also, I am waiting for my attendants to go here and get one god fruit tree, and finish him also with 6 Kage path. I'm going also now to open my, let me finish also with those over here. I'm going to open my 2 eggs, Com and 6 Ninja. Okay, Edo Jigyo, give me touch please. Conan, okay. Really, they are giving me so many characters that I really, they are new to me, so yeah. I recently find out that this over here, I saw it at the beginning, but I really didn't remember that was here. So look at my collection so far. So if you are wondering of who any of those characters are, I just miss another one of those characters over here, the Hashirama. I have everyone from here. I miss some of those over here, so I did get a Conan from here. Only Biju Naruto from here. And after that, those are the double characters we have, and the triple characters. I really miss few of them. I really wanna know how is your collection. I cannot get any of those characters, you know, from a specific slot, so I'm waiting for them to come from those kind of, you know, eggs. But I'm going to open them in the next festival. I really hope that to get 600 eggs now, because I really want this Akatsuki Sasuke, but yeah, I don't have him, but anyway, don't worry. I really don't have to show you anything right now. If you have any questions or you want me to solve or make any guide for you, I will be in a position and I'm happy to do it. So right now I'm gathering and leveling up, and this is all I have to do. I'm still making my team and stuff like that. So that was the video. I hope you enjoy it, and until the next video guys, see you again. Bye.